Hey guys, this is Ryan from Montracer 3, and my Uncle Keith just gave me his old TRAXXAS Bullet. And yeah, I know, the remote is totaled. It has no antenna at all, no battery cover because he dropped it, and he said it shattered into like 100 pieces. And 1800 Venom battery, and yeah, this is as is. Just how I got it from him, so move that stuff aside, take the body off, and look underneath, see what we've got. This is hard. Okay. So, there's the body. And yeah, it's a pretty neat car. Everything on it is original, and yeah, it has no motor in it, but it's in this box here with the parts. So here's the motor. I'm gonna get it up and running tomorrow, hopefully. And a spare servo. Oh, it has a broken mount. And extra battery cable. And gear for the motor. I'm gonna put it on there right now so I don't lose it. Okay, so the TRAXXAS Bandit is a neat car. Yeah, it has sway bars front and rear, and adjustable oil filled shocks front and rear. And yeah, it's a neat car. It's pretty sweet. I love it. And yeah, here's the stock body. It's pretty thrashed. And he said he's only rolled it like 2 or 3 times in the 20 years he's had it. And yeah, it's in excellent condition. Like if I clean it up a bit, like it has a few scratches underneath. But yeah, it's in excellent condition. And if any of you guys are wondering, hey, is it for sale? Nope. I ain't selling this puppy. But I'm wondering if any of you guys know the people, or like if any of you have a remote that'll work for it, because this remote is just totaled. And let me see if it still has the crystal in it. Yep, still has the remote crystal in it. So yeah, if you have a remote that'll work for it, or know someone that has a remote that'll work for it, just please tell me, because I want to know. So everything's stock on it, everything's in the stock position, stock gearing, stock motor, stock shocks, stock ESC and receiver, and it has a TRAXXAS servo in it. And yeah, it's pretty neat. It has the original knockoffs for the wheels, which is what I like, because you don't need a wheel tool for it at all. It's just knockoffs, which is pretty sweet. I like it. Wish my Mini T had that. Probably put it on. So yeah, it doesn't have ball bearings in it. Huh. Yeah, but it's a two-piece wheel. Yeah. So if any of you guys know any tips or tricks on how to restore this thing, just please tell me, because I really want to know. And if you have a spare remote, none I can have that's gonna work for it. Like I want the original remote. Like if any of you have it, just like tell me and I'll tell you how to ship it to me. So yeah, my new TRAXXAS Bandit. And I also want to know how much it's worth, because people online have been saying like it's only worth $20, and other people like it's worth at least $250, and I was thinking it was worth like $500 since it's so old. But yeah, please tell me how much it's worth, because I really want to know. And I have a charger for the battery, got all the tools, and if you also have an extra body that I can have, please tell me. So all I need is a body and a remote, and I'm good to go. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe to me, Montracer 3, and I think it's KSTW Viper 10. That's my uncle, Uncle Keith, and Wade from Low Sea Lover 10. That's my cousin, Wade. He has scooter videos. So yeah, thanks for watching, and bye. Peace out.